minute detail. It takes a holy life. It takes motions. It takes dedication. It takes dedication. It takes a death. And only God can allow it. And you couldn't do it if you're not the seed of God. And so the path through the great corridors, these are corridors unto his perfection, that is, which the prophet, the Urim and Thummim, has penetrated, that through this great sea of blackness that I penetrated through these corridors, and I went through that last segment where I went through these dark serpentines. I passed through that corridor where they sat, where they are. And when you penetrate to the Most High God, you will believe you're mad. You will believe you've gone insane. But I tell you, if you follow the secret window and you die to the ego nature, you will penetrate this darkness. Oh yes, there is many a man or woman that's been put in the same asylum, and this has happened to them. And they're sitting there today, people think they're insane. They saw something, the dream. And they see it when they're on drugs. The only thing is they see it not through the light of God. And the way I showed you, I show you to see it through the light of God and the understanding of God. Because when you see the face of God, you will die. And there will be nothing left in you except the God-man, the God-woman, the heavenly man, the heavenly woman, the heavenly child. There'll be prayer on your lips day and night. There'll be a song of jubilee waiting for your king. There will be nothing you will be looking for in this world, excepting for your God. This is all a dream in death. And so I went through that with you. I encountered hell, the great serpentines of the highest order. And I went through that when I showed you chart number 3. The question is asked in Urim and Thummim concerning the pit. This horrible pit of miry clay. In Urim and Thummim, you can ask me a question. If it's asked from the right being or the right soul out of Urim and Thummim, I can give you unspoken words that's never been spoken. It's not even.